Hey, I'm Robert.
Oh, no thanks. No friends.
Hey.
No, 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 we don't want any. Go away.
Get out of here.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Oh, fine.
So good to see you.
It's fine. Everything's great. The party's for having fun. Let's go meet some people.
No, 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 not interested. We are good on friends right now.
Yeah.
Don't bother.
You're good on friends?
Yeah, we cannot make any new friends until after Saturday, May 11th, 2013.
Oh. Are you guys saying you can't make any more friends until after your wedding?
Our guest list is already at 187 people. We can't make any new friends, especially not ones that drink.
We can't afford another chicken dinner.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Oh, look, it's Jason and Amy.
Hey!
Oh,
so
don't worry, come here. Oh, I love your hair.
You guys have to meet our friends, Lily and Steve.
Oh,
hey, nice to meet you.
Hi.
It was a...
Whatever.
I brought Taco Dick.
Oh,
oh,
sweet.
I know. Yes. Especially yours.
Yeah, with so many chips.
She brought Taco Dick.
You love Taco Dick. No more friends. No more friends. Play cool.
I just make it for every party.
Yeah.
Crowd pleaser. Lily, that's a really nice scarf.
Oh, thank you. Steve knit it.
Oh, Brad, you knit, bro? Is that a double box sweep? That's my favorite.
Another man who knits? No more friends!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, keyboard cat!
You love keyboard cat! Don't look! Lily, close your eyes! Close your eyes, Lily!
I love keyboard cat! Here's an invitation to our wedding!
No! Lily! No!
Had over 278 people on.
I know, and Jason's mom just kept on inviting more and more people. She invited the supermarket cashier.
Lily's mom tried to invite the lady who does her pedicures.
Her pedicures. Oh, my God. It's so like us. I knew you guys would get along. That's great.
We're getting along great. Hey, you know what? I just had an idea. You know how you two were looking for, like, the perfect off-registry gift
yes,
for us?
Please.
Yes.
Okay, well, how about you guys give up your seats at our wedding so we can invite Jason and Amy instead?
It would really help us out.
Yeah, right.
Lily, I'm your maid of honor. What?
Steve, I'm an usher.
That's a made-up title, man.
Very sorry to
that's right!
Why do you have guns?
Because one of you couples can't come to our wedding.
No, we told you. We understand. You don't have to invite us.
Only our real best friends would say that.
That makes you our evil best friend.
My sister's getting married that day.